powerful book by itself, and it has been an influence during my formative years, early on in my teens or early teens, when a person is trying to find philosophy in life, and you get a book which does exactly that, it's so powerfully, powerfully so. That's why I found it, and actually the entire philosophy of objectivism and that, but that's Fountain, it was one of the first books which I felt connected.
I was a little apprehensive when you mentioned that you wanted to take a storybook for a to read session, and from there you wanted to draw learnings. I didn't know how I knew